a fellow immature, I had one affair d'amour about as queer as e'er befell a man. I was strolling by the tide when I suddenly espied a pretty dear, an Annette Kellerman. She was sitting nonchalantly, quite undraped and all alone, and I thought some debutante she had escaped her chaperone. But while gazing at her pulchritude celestial, I perceived she was a girl, but not terrestrial. She was a fair young mermaid, a debonair young mermaid. As she gathered water cresses, little wavelets combed her tresses, for the sea was her mane. And 'neath the moonlight shining, we rested arms entwining. For the queen of all her genus, yes, a veritable Venus, was my mermaid love.